Welcome to the U.S. This document self-check tutorial is meant for UCSD international students re-entering or entering the U.S. for the first time. You should fulfill the document self-check requirement within 15 days of arrival every time that you re-enter the U.S. The document self-check consists of 5 simple steps and should take 5 minutes or less to complete. The steps are to 1. Review your I-20 or DS-2019. 2. Review your Form I-94. 3. Review your student visa. 4. Review your passport. And 5. Update your address. Let's get started.